looking to drive.
There's that height.
There's that height we spoke about.
Yeah. Oh, good offensive rebound to stick with it and put it back in.
Bailey for a deep three. And she banks it.
Off the glass. That run, and but he's been patient.
Matroni, we know if she gets going, she's got a really nice stroke on her. And just switching on the umballs, and there's Matroni again. Great shot, Brooke Malone, which I like. Payne just looking to go to work there on Tudor. Oh, nice little step through.
Beautiful.
Just waiting for the on-ball screen. Just had a little while to get there. Helene.
Nice through.
Skip pass to Bailey. He's got some air on that. That's an outstanding three-pointer with Milo running at her.
His press again.
That's a great pass. Helene out on the three-point line. Likes a chance. Oh, just caught the side of the backboard.
Tyler just reverses it.
Yep.
And you pulled it again, Randy.
Yeah, nice. Prinny working on Judah Malone for a three.
She just outpositioned Chatfield there on that one.
Milo just making a little bit of room for a three. Thompson just overcommitted on the steal there, and defense by Hatchery, just second guessing is fantastic lane.
I mean, that was one on two tools in the end there, and
young Brooke Malone, bang!
For three. Mears, DeMilo, and that was probably the three attempt there, or one. There's a two.
Great execution of that play. Between her legs, the left-hand runner dismisses.
And there's the game.
And that's the ball game.